I call this the American Iran Concerto. If you want to download this music, it's on CNN.